I would advise Karan Johar at 25 to retain his innocence, because that innocence eventually translates into beautiful cinema. I've always believed that being a director is 90% handling people and 10% being talented. I think having been in the business for the last 2.5 decades, I pretty much wanted to tell all the stories that I was comfortable telling. Now I want to kind of make and tell stories that I'm not comfortable telling. I'm 47 years old and I've been in the business 2 decades. It's about time that I'm out of my comfort zone. Yes, it's tough. Yes, it's challenging. Everybody in a certain sense believes that I make only relationship dramas. They still associate me with Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Kabhi Kushi Kabhi Gham, and I can go horse trying to tell them. I also directed a My Name is Khan, which is about the misinterpretation of a certain religion, or directed a film like Kabhi Alvida, which was deeply embedded in infidelity. The one thing that I've always aspired to see is punctuality, and I really want to see Bollywood on time. I'm one of those people that is on time all the time. And if I'm late, then it's fashionably late. Then I've designed myself to reach a time, because I think that's the right time to be. There's always a right time that you walk into a party, right? Because you don't want to come across like you're too available and free. Everyone is famous. If you're on Instagram, you're already famous. If you're more than 100 followers, you're famous. Today, people who are amazing chefs are stars. People who are amazing fashion stylists, fashion designers, people who are tattoo artists, hairstylists, makeup artists, all kinds of, not just movie stars, not just, people from the cricket or sports zone, but people from all walks of life doing all kinds of wonderful, talented things. They're all stars. When you're getting out of a restaurant or the house or giving an interview like I am now, my head is racing like 5 times ahead, that am I saying something politically incorrect? Am I saying something that could damage my reputation? Am I worried about the ramifications and repercussions of what I'm going to say? I'm always second guessing myself. It was cathartic writing my autobiography. I felt like right before that I was going through a kind of a dip in my own headspace. I felt like I was getting pangs of anxiety. I went through a bout of depression. I felt like when I wrote that book, a lot of it just came out. So I will always be very grateful to everyone who asked me to write that book, because it really helped in many ways, more than one. Hi, this is me, Karan Johar, and I'm going to be on the September cover for iDiva. iDiva, as you know, it has not just got divas in it, it also has the I in it, which is individuality of all the divas. That's why I look at iDiva as something very personable, something very, very deep, intense, and fashionably funny.